Have my mind in a day. I'm just a wild about my new recruit. Yes, I'm talking about my sweet substitute. I want no regular. Talking about my sweet substitute.
On key.
That's all. I can't. I don't know any other songs. That's great.
Do another one.
All right. What do you want to hear now?
Whatever your little heart desires.
Whatever your little heart desires.
Listen to Elvis over here.
It's great. I've got everybody with you.
Okay.
I don't know any other song. You're wasting footage. Really? Wait, stop till I can think of another song.
Study is being spontaneous.
Summer's almost gone. Summer's almost gone. Almost gone. Yeah, it's almost gone. Where will we be when the summer's gone? Morning found us calmly unaware. Moon burned gold into our hair. At night we swam the laughing sea. When summer's gone, where will we be? Where will we be? Where will we be? To our hair. At night we swam the laughing sea. We had some good times, but they're gone. The winter's coming on. Summer almost gone.
Hey, what's your name?
Fred.
James. Nice to meet you. How'd you like it?
Well, I have a little problem. You got a second? Just... All right. If I'm not back in 10 minutes.
You misunderstand. I'm square enough to
want to
be able to communicate.
You got
it. Well, all right. Thanks a lot. But how can you explain the difference between what I hear in recorded presentations
and the in-person?
Yeah, and what you do with your...
Because it's 50% physical. Like, the records are only like half of it, really. There's a whole other element of theater.
It strikes me that there's a tremendous mystique about what you're involved in here. It's much more than anything on the surface.
Hey, these guys can hear this. Hey, have you got a cigarette?
What the hell has he got? You got a tape on it? Just don't report me to my bishop.
What? He knows everything.
What, are you a Protestant father?
No, there's only one thing that really bothers me tonight. I mean, I wouldn't be bothered normally, but...
I can try and explain anything. Is this tonight?
No, this is tomorrow morning, sunrise.
Well, you know, I'll tell you, you know, there's a lot of things you can say about this, but I would say that when this happened, they went back in the past and they played a lot of Bird stuff. He was a friend of mine and they played Bob Dylan and that kind of thing. They really should have played that last song that we just did, you know, because that's really where it's at, I think. Not that those songs are good, but, you know.
Well, I've appreciated very much getting to talk to you. And how could I communicate with you in terms of writing?
Easy. Give you an address. Okay. I'm a little tired right now. I'm not really talking too particular.
That's all right. Relax. Jim?
Jim Morrison, Santa Monica Boulevard. That's an LA. I think it's in
Hollywood, right.
But anyway, how'd you dig it, really? I mean, were you affected by it?
Like in the gut.
We try to prevent sort of a religious experience. Mm-hmm. That's really where it's at. You know, I haven't quite got to the bottom of the whole thing, but that's
the other thing that is so
there,
damned so. Apparent is that most of the guys who fit in the molds of the pattern that is accepted by, quote, the establishment, unquote.
Whoever that is.
Yeah, but what I mean is, they're real concerned about what the hell you're pulling off, and it's suspect.
Well, I think a lot of that has to do, because, like, this kind of thing's been going on for a long time, you know. Mm-hmm. It's kind of like secular religion in a way, I guess. Mm-hmm. And I think probably they're concerned about the surrounding publicity that is going on about us, like New Haven and stuff like that. That's probably, you know, why they didn't
it's really
notice.
All based on that.
I don't think they'd notice any different than anything
for
else.
Life magazine or for New Haven, they wouldn't have known anything about it.
You live in Hollywood. I have occasion to get down there once in a while, and maybe I'll have a chance.
Drop in. That's our office. Drop in any time.
Thanks a lot.
Okay, man. Nice to meet you, friend. I thought I was going to get a lecture.
You thought you were.
You sure came out with a funny approach.
You got a match?
That's the first thing I said.
Sorry, I've heard that line.
I almost said not since Flynn died. I always start to say that.
I said, you want to talk about this as well?
I thought it was going to get some.
I am a deaf mute, but like that is self-explanatory, you know.
Is that who we talked to?
Yeah.
Fred?
He's going to do his gig tomorrow.
He's going to talk, too.
A solemn ecumenical requiem. Community memorial service for Robert F. Kennedy will be offered tomorrow morning at sunrise at the corner of Glen Cannon and Sky in Highland Knolls. Pastor Fred L. Steigmeier, minister at large for the Evangelical and Reformed Church, presiding.
Minister at large?
Minister at large.
God,
that's an interesting
that's a neat title.
Yeah.
Man.
What are you? I'm a minister at large.
The one-armed pastor.
That means he's out of jail.
See you, Jim.
Wishful crystal water covers everything in blue. Water. Wishful, sinful, our love is beautiful.
Somebody always has a Polaroid camera and makes up shots and it's 3 seconds later you can look at it. It would make a great sequence if you wanted to spoil it.
Wishful, sinful, wicked blue, water covers you. Wishful, sinful, wicked you, can't escape the blue.
The people don't want war.
Magic, rising, the sun is shining deep beneath the sea, but not enough for